The new e-book is about the transformation of Salafism in our contemporary period. Salafism is a normative and literal version of Islam, which became very popular, specifically among the new generation, from the 70s to the early 2000s. But what we analyze is the transformations of Salafism during the last 20 years, the way it became more diverse, more moderate, more open to other forms of religion, and less violent. We made this book because there is a debate in Europe about the relationship between Salafism and Jihadism. The idea, the dominant idea, is that you are first a Salafi and then you may become a Jihadi. The idea is that Salafism is the theology of Jihadism. But our researches showed that it's far more complex. Most of the Salafi never became jihadists, and the bulk of the jihadi were not particularly Salafist before joining violence. The most important message of the book is it's not religious ideologies which are really pushing the people to act, and that we are to look at the concrete and real religious practices of individuals, not at big theories about what Islam is or is not.